Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about how to solve light gauge calculation problem. Okay, so let's start. So before I start, this is the second time that I recorded this video because the first one was recorded in my language, which is Myanmar, in Burmese, and some of the people, they requested me to record this tutorial in English so that the rest of you guys can understand the English and how what I'm talking, right? So let's start. So when we use Vray, right, in GI top we use two types of engines, the primary engine and the secondary engine. Some of you will use brute force, and for me, I normally use a rhythm map as the primary engine, right? And the secondary engine is the light gauge. So I normally use the subdivision as 1000 or sometime 1500. Okay, and the calculation of the light gauge will not take very long. Like, it will take only a few seconds when you render, right? So that is the normal process. So it will only take some time when it calculate the algorithm map. So let's see what is going on in one of my file. So this problem sometimes happens because of the your merge models. Okay, so some of the merge models has the standard materials, and if you did not convert those materials into Vray materials, this problem will happen. Okay, so let's see what is going on in my file. Check it out. Now it is compiling geometry, building light gauge. You see, this calculation should go all the way in a few seconds, but it stuck here, and you don't know how much time you need to wait for it. See, when you see something like this, that means something is going on, something wrong in your file. Okay, see, usually it will take only a few seconds to finish up this building like gauge process, but now it's stuck here, and sometimes it was stuck in the initial stage somewhere here. So when you have this kind of problem, the same problem with in your file, just cancel it and don't wait, because something is going on in your file. Alright, and sometimes it happens because of the camera view. So let's see, is it still happening in another camera view? So I am going to change. I'm trying to render another camera view, this angle, and we will press render, and let's see, it has the same problem or not. Okay, as you see here, the light gauge, the calculation stuck here in the initial stage. So in that case, you should know that you have to stop the render right away and do this solution. Okay, because you will not know how long does it take, and it's a waste of time, you know. So let's dive into the solution stage. So there are only a few glitches to solve this problem. This one is happening because of the standard material, and you will need to change those standard materials into Vray material. So in order to do that, what you need to do is right click on your scenes and use the Vray Scene Converter. Okay, so right click on your scenes, and as you see here, they have Vray Scene Converter. So you click on it, and there will be some a few options, and what you need to do is just tick on the convert standard materials opacity to the Vray material, and the rest you don't need to click. Okay, and maybe sometime you will need to tick the last one also, and after that you just press convert. It will not take very long. Normally it will take only a few seconds, sometime 1 minute, based on how many polygons you have and how big your file is. So for me it took only a few seconds, right? Then that's it. This is the solution. Okay, so let's try to render this camera view again, and as you see now, building like it goes all the way, then that's it. Now you just need to wait for the origin map. Okay, so this one you cannot skip it, so it has 4 free paths, so you just wait for it. So this is the solution, and it is very easy. But if you don't know this way, this solution, how to solve this problem, you will suffer waiting for the rendering. Okay, so just remember, when you have this problem, use Vray Scene Converter. Okay, I hope you guys can solve this problem using my method. And if you want to know some of the problem solutions in the future, and some of the workflow that I work, so in the future, if you want to know how to solve this kind of problems and tricks and tips, you just subscribe my channel. Thank you guys for watching it, and see you next time. Bye bye.